APC members in Ondo North Senatorial District are supporters of Senator Ajayi Boniface have commended the party's national chairman Adams Oshiomhole for clearing three serving senators to recontest in the 2019 elections. They say committed and loyal party members should always be rewarded. And while Senator Boniface encouraged members of the party to work together for a landmark victor in the coming poll.
We are here to tell the whole world that we support Senator Robert Ajayi Boniface, that we support the national chairman of our party, Comrades Adams Ali Oshiomhole. We wish him well and we want him to continue the good work he's doing in APC. Senator Boniface is the candidate of Ondo North, Comrade Conshine, and we are going to deliver him by God's grace.
Build this party so that we can become a formidable political machinery that will win elections on a landslide come 2019. By yesterday, I've called two of the aspirants who were, you know, disqualified from competing with me in Ondo North Senatorial District. I wouldn't want to make their name. I've called them and I promise I'm going to visit them so that we can, you know, reconcile ourselves together and commit ourselves to the success of our party.